This is a femboy, this is a trans girl, and this is a trap. The thing all of those have in common is that I want to stick my cock in them.